Destruction Skyrim series. We're on episode 2. You guys know what to do. Today, I'm on a mission.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking.
To the inn for a drink.
I don't really know anyone at the college.
Where else could I even go?
I guess everyone just assumes I do because I'm a dunce.
And then exploded.
But it's worth a try.
What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why. It's your college, Nelagar. Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone.
There you go, arch, man. Fuck his arch, man. Getting Googled next. Yup, that's how that works.
God might get all nervous. Right. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Yeah, well, I'm not putting my weapon away, Welcome. So what are you gonna do about it, bro?
I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Let's not waste any time.
Oh, let's go, buddy.
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
So it would come to find out, brother, you have the best armor. Take it all. Please and thank you. Yep.
Let's go.
Just rob this guy friggin' blind. He does not give a shit. Come on, brother. Follow me.
Hey.
Alright, now that we did that, we're gonna go ahead and pretend like we never left Riverwood by going back. Alright, bro. About to take y'all to the place where the magic happens. What is this? Oh, that's some shit I'm gonna have to throw away. Just start throwing shit away. None of this. By the way, if you guys don't want to teleport anywhere, you just simply enable these. Alright, I trust you. Should be around sometime. There you are.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Yep. That sucks.
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
Actually, I need to give you
lead on then.
Get the bell, mother sucker.
Citizen,
that guy.
I'm warning. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business.
I don't know if you're in your shit, bitch. Shut up before I slay you. Word.
Stopped. What?
Hey!
Huh? We've stopped. What is it?
I only count
what you
caution.
Have to do then.
We cannot
Nothing.
Afford to act rash. My lord,
what's the
please.
Meaning of this interruption?
No
Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Who is this, then?
Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? Should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger if that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Yes. Captain Wizard. The wizard knows all. The wizards.
Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon.
Come to dragons.
Well, when I say straight to the point, I go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find it? An old... I'm sure some of the locals...
Well, must preserve some professional secret.
Taken it. Once you know... Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
You make an interesting offer. Wise is the one who spends a few coins now to make a fortune later. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Alright guys, we're gonna learn some spells here. Target spellcaster. Oh yeah, we're gonna need that. That's... That sounds really cool. Interesting. A healing one, huh? I need that the way the beginning of this game went. Up to 3 spells. Interesting. Not enough gold. Oh shit. I have to sell that, sell that, sell that. Oh, we still don't have enough. Oh no. Oh yeah, now we're talking.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the
Anything we can...
To fight this dragon, or dragons.
Mage's College in Winterhold?
Before it's too late. Confirmed.
Copy.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt. May the gods watch
May the gods watch over me.
For your battles, friend.
I like that one. What is our mission? Retrieve the Dragonstone. Use the Arcane Enchanter. I'm sorry, I forgot I was supposed to use this bad boy. Huh.
I'm still here.
Nice. And now I can just enchant whatever the fuck I feel like. Just do this one. No. Okay. Cool. Good. Too fucking no. Well, it's whatever. It's not like I wanted that to work anyway. Fuck it. Really like how good Skyrim looks. I mean, it's such an old game, you know? Oh, look at this shit. It's a beautiful game. I just remembered what spell I'm missing. Yo, hold up. What is this? We should definitely have that and that one. An immediate teleport to here thing? Wow. Okay, but that is not even what I'm doing. There it is. Oh, for fuck's sake. T! Telekinesis. We need telekinesis, son. Boop. Demonstrate on Argus right here what we can do with telekinesis. Yeah, that's right. Sorry, Argus, you're just getting it real fucking bad today, dude. Oh, there he is. Get over here, Argus. What are you doing, buddy? Oh, whoops. Oh, shit, man. And anyway, thank you for joining. Please don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next episode, you guys. I love you. It's Smiley Destruction. Peace.